Oh yeah, let's do it.
Fellow Steve,
woo. How'd you like that trail?
That was cool.
Yeah.
Now one corner that you drop down, do that, like step down.
Yeah.
Next corner is dusty.
Yeah. Oh, there's David Lieb. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Not to do this drop that is 200% inside your wheelhouse. You know you got that, dude.
I'm the owner of the.
No brakes. No brakes. Time to roll in.
Fancy feast then?
Sure. We'll do some fancy feast.
Okay.
Yeah. Extra large jumps. Have you done threshold yet?
No.
Okay.
Not from up here.
Whoa. Oh, wait, I'm following you.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that looks sweet.
Dude, that's nuts.
Heck yeah. You gonna do it?
I don't know.
Which way? Are we going this way?
Holy fuck.
Oh yeah.
I wasn't expecting that. Probably could just like swap off that.
Yeah. Perfect. Oh! Oh, those are some tight turns. Oh yeah, that's not it. No, that's not it. That's not it. No, it's too small. Maybe. I don't think so though. I think it was across a road. I like that stuff though.
That was a fun trail. There were so many like on off.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Is this it?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so you don't really even have to do much.
Yeah. Nice. That was.
You just tap your, you just have both brakes, and as soon as you get to like 2 feet from the bottom, you just let go and you just kind of like drop off.
So you go off the middle or like the right,
right
side?
Right,
right. Right in the middle?
In the middle, yeah, where that hump is.
Okay, that's cool. I know.
You ready?
Yeah. What?
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Get enough speed for you.
Should I just do that chalet the whole way? Should I just do that chalet the whole way? All right. Thank you. I had to stop and get back on the right trail once. Maybe.
You go with Duro?
I don't know.
We already committed to the crack.
We're gonna pedal tomorrow.